Hey guys, so today's video is gonna be the like last summer vlog, and these are just all the vlogs that Alex and Reagan and Stella did for the takeover. But I mixed them all together because it wasn't like that long to do just like their separate videos. So I was like, let's just match them all together and just be like the last summer, farewell to summer vlog. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
Hi Julia. I'm not even gonna lie, I forgot that I was gonna vlog. We're on day two of Florida. So, world, I'm with Ireland. Good check. My bathing suit's from Aerie. That's all you're gonna get.
Refreshing.
Refreshing.
Should do that. Like, refreshing. Okay, I'm leaving, bye. Guys, vlog, there is a fog in the pool.
Okay, can you see it? You see it.
It's little, but it's there. Pick it up. What if it's like dead? It's dead. It's not moving.
Let me rescue it.
Wait, Ireland, hold my phone.
It's swimming.
Oh, it is swimming. Oh, it's not dead. I want to help it. Take phone.
Drown it.
No. What's wrong with you?
Swim. Swim. Thank you.
Can I help it?
I was scared to help it. Me and the frog.
Wait.
Update, I saved the frog. Frog is out of the pool. If it jumps back in the pool, I'm gonna be so mad. No update. It is 3:30. The frog died, guys. It jumped back in the pool and it died, and I laid it to rest over there.
We're both getting really tan.
Sing
it, you just bleep it out. What? You can just bleep it out.
Because you know how men think with their dick?
Oh, I thought you meant.
It's raining.
We went and got our nails done.
The mall.
RIP to Buddy the Frog. I named the frog Buddy. I don't know if I said that. The one that died, I named the frog Buddy.
So we just say random words until we get the same one.
Two, three.
Love.
We did it the first try.
One, two, three, beach.
Oh, wait, I didn't even say anything.
Two, three,
deep.
Deep.
Ireland poops the bed.
Real news. Ireland poops the bed every night.
Your tent was a terrible day. Please do. Actually, please don't.
Yeah, do you want to see my watch channel?
I'm busting it out.
Oh, I got stung by jellyfish.
How's it?
We thought this shit was seaweed. Jellyfish.
Can't go for a hot girl walk because she's not hot. So except for a hot girl walk, you would have to be attractive, and Stella's not. So
thank you, Ireland. Hey, you call
me
up
again just to me and Jay all by ourselves. I needed her phone so badly, so we left all our food and all our friends behind. Here's our cabin. I'll give you a tour.
Here's my bed. Okay, grand view. Here's my bed. Extra. Was it Deanna?
Deanna.
Deanna's bed. Extra. Mallory. Extra. Whose bed is this? Sophie. Extra. Extra. And then Jay's all up there by herself. Yeah.
Are you like sneaking other people's cabin?
No. And we gotta go back to dinner.
There's their cabin.
I watched a little video of these people being horrible last year. Hi.
We showered.
And Emma's climbing up a hill.
Emma's climbing up a hill.
And
there's the rest of the squad.
Oh, wait, are we having like a little moment? No, okay, I gotta go.
Here's Cora.
Hey.
On my last fucking nerves.
Oh my god.
We're playing.
I did them for soccer camp.
But you actually did them for soccer?
No.
No, they were done. And I want everybody in the comments to rate my glasses on the scoreboard.
Look how thick these boys are.
Guys. I can totally see.
Annabelle
doesn't want to get down.
Wait, we have to kill her. Well, after Corey's done.
Morning, guys. Me and Jay here. I feel like it's always me and you vlog.
Yeah, it is.
We are going on a mile run, but we're gonna fill up our water. He's mad at me because I woke them up.
Yes, Sarah. You're
working? Actually, no. We ran out of them like 2 days ago.
Stop.
Why?
You
didn't
even work?
No, I didn't work.
Oh,
okay.
Well,
then
we
should
have
orange. They're like orange.
I just realized I didn't make an outro, so this is it. I'm home. I got my eyebrows waxed and my hair cut. I'm in an ice cream parking lot. But camp was bomb. I should have filmed on the bus. Anyways, our bus driver started driving away and left two girls at the camp, but it all worked out because they just went with a chaperone. But yeah. Camp was a 10 out of 10, and you'll be seeing more of me. Out to everyone who's in the vlog, me, Jay, Cora, Annabelle. I don't think anyone else was in the vlog, but yeah, stay sweet. Okay.
Hey guys, so it is the day before we're leaving for the beach. It's like 8 something.
Yeah, we're leaving at 4 a.m. for the
and
beach.
Yeah, we are packing. Right now I'm sitting here with Maverick. He's being real whiny and needy. Leaving way early tomorrow. I'm sleeping over.
Because she cannot miss
this. So yeah, I'll record whenever I first wake up in the morning. I'm like, hey guys, you're almost there. Say hi, Mika.
Hi.
We're in the car with Shannon and Sean. Oh, he let the hair out.
I know.
Oh, put that back.
No, put that back.
Okay, we're almost there, thank God.
And like, honestly, my hips and Alex's back hurts.
Wow, thanks for letting him know. All right, vlog.
All right,
I'm really annoyed right now. Because of these two freaking children. Three.
Oh, what did I do?
They won't go to bed, and I'm trying to freaking go out there and do whatever, but I can't leave the room without them chasing after me. Alex, Alex.
You can pee.
I did pee, thank you.
Bed.
Go to bed.
I don't want to.
Save me, I have to share a bed with a twin.
Send help. SOS.
Hi.
So right now, me and Kat are sitting here watching Teo play. Go, I'll go watch you play. I'm too big.
We're gonna watch from a distance.
Yeah, so we're watching Teo play at the park. It's a pretty cool park. We left Maverick at home. His dad.
They're napping.
Yeah, so
we're panicked.
I know, let's hope they're okay, because you know when a dad sleeps, they hear nothing. Well, the boys kicking Teo out.
Mama bear in there.
Right.
Here's the thing, and I'm 5 foot.
Kat is 5 foot, and this is 5 foot. It
and
says.
It looks so
not accurate.
Oh my god, there's
5'6".
Oh, that's so inaccurate. It's saying I'm 6 foot then? Guys, don't listen to that. Oh, this is the place we're staying at.
Who are you, Sean?
Hey, vlog!
You're saying there's this kid, and he keeps staring at me, and he waved at me, and then Shannon was like, until he sees Sean. And I was like, yeah, until Sean opens up his mouth. But then I didn't mean it like that, but like, kind of true. Because he looks scary.
Like if you saw him, he'd be scared too.
and so grumpy. I said he looks like the purple minion, because he does. Joe, insert a picture of the purple gremlin right next to him. There's a new Minion movie coming out. Do you know that?
No.
Yes, there is.
No. It's good.
See it yet? It's coming out July 1st. See Minion's pictures. Yeah. See this dude. Guess who got engaged? To vlog the engagement yesterday, but
it was chaotic.
It was a little, yeah,
different.
Freaking Sean.
But it was so mean too to be like.
Yeah.
It was perfect because it was them.
You're not going to the beach. I bought those shoes. Stay here.
Very controlling. Okay.
So then he gives me the letter.
At least you had no idea.
Oh, then he gives me the letter, and I said, "What is this?"
What did the letter say?
That's the letter that said, this is like, it's like a little love letter. And it's just like, in the next page, it's like, will you marry me? So it's like, you're my person. Like, this is the best love letter I've ever written. So it was like really romantic.
I was like, I'll read it later.
He was like, no, you can read it now. I was like, no, I have to go take pictures. Like, I'll read this later.
Like, they're on the beach.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I mean, I just was completely confused. Then he got on his knee and I was like, what are you doing? I was like, what is going on here?
Peace out.
YouTube.
Yeah, last night, me and Alex had a big fight.
Yeah, it's all her fault, actually. What happened and you do not intervene. So I'm just chilling in bed, doing my own thing, and her and Maverick are messing around. And Maverick freaking spills his ice cream over, right?
That's mom's ice
Maverick spills an ice cream over. So then Mika starts screaming at me to go get napkins. So I'm like, I'm not getting napkins. I didn't make the mess.
And she's like, go get the napkins. And
I'm like, go. I'm like, you go get the napkins.
And she's like screaming at me, go get the napkins. And I'm
you're
like,
the one that was screaming at me.
Oh, freak no. Don't want to act like the victim.
Ask mom if you were screaming at me. No, I was not. Because I was like, you were like, go get that. And you were like trying to act all tough. And I was like, I'm not letting that slide. So, so then she starts screaming at me, telling me that I never do anything.
No, I said you didn't do anything.
She said I don't do anything. And I was like, you're funny. Oh, you're still funny.
It was a whole big fight, and then I didn't talk to Mika for the rest of the night. This is why I'm just done. You know, I need a break. I love you, Mika, but I need a break from you. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, like for a whole week.
Like, I'm really not gonna lie.
We need a week break.
Because then we got into another argument about my hoodie.
Yeah. And she pushed me in my nose.
Yeah, and she was being dramatic because you could have killed me. This is why I just don't bring up the situation, because I get mad again. So, yeah, so this is probably gonna be the end of the vlog. So I hope you guys enjoyed my chaotic, beach vlog.
No,
so Sean, you can do the outro.
My vlog.
No, you said something funny the other day.
I say funny things every day. Don't funny guy.
Right.
But vlog you later.
Right. Vlog you later, guys.
Ew, why did you just moan?
For November 10th and she moaned. Only the real ones understand that one.
There's a bug in your hair.
What?
It's still in there. Is it out?
Yeah.
Damn, my hair looks good. Whoa, I look dead. Oh, busted up.
Are you gonna go see it?
Are we still rolling?
Are we still rolling?
What the lemons?
Mix it all together and you know that it's the best of both worlds.
Ha! Plug you later!